Ay. Ay, asa ko.
So bali arita na.
Okay, sige go.
Tapos pat na ako. Tatlo ka doon ka.
With teardrop.
Teardrop.
Purpose na ito?
Purpose na asal ka ng mga pila. Mo ko lang ito. Sino na arita na.
Okay, sige na.
Tatlo ka doon. Tapos ma'am na amin.
Tatlo, iwas na rin daan. Tatlo. Next.
Tapos next.
Tatlo.
Green. Snake?
Special, okay.
Snake nuns.
Okay. Unique serpentine.
Yes.
Tatlo po.
It's bedewing ako. Putol.
Tayo ngayon sa Mayumi Thailand Closet dahil today is Tuesday, another day na naman ng ating baka-baka. And medyo na-delay yung aming business permit. So, okay lang naman kasi at least lahat ng aming mga requirements ay kompleto na. Pinakalas nilang hiningi sa amin is yung certificate from fire department. So, akala ko dati medyo challenging yung business permit. Pero, napapadali yung lahat kapag meron kang tinatawag na bookkeeper. So, yung bookkeeper, sila na yun ang mga nag-organize ng mga documents, magsasubmit, magpipick up ng mga certificate and everything. Basta, ready ka lang magbayad ng kanilang bookkeeper's fee. Ayun. Once again, you guys know, we are still bothered these days. Eto, hindi lang to nangyayari sa amin, ha, sa Mayumi Thailand Closet. Because, I recently watched Madam Inots ko. Nakikilala niyo si Madam Inots. She's also a big online seller, right? Nung nakita ko yung kanyang online selling, nakita ko na ang kanyang ang kanyang intro ay sobrang haba, only to remind her clients or her customers to be very vigilant sa mga scammers. Yung mga scammers po, lahat tina-target ngayon. Hindi lamang kaming mga online seller. Pero it is also your responsibility as buyer at customer na maging vigilant talaga. Okay? Kasi ang nangyari kay Madam Inots, ganun din. Katulad ng nangyayari sa akin. Pag nag-live si Madam Inots, tina-target ng mga scammer yung mga nagmamind during the live selling. Or lahat ng mga nanonood, binimessage nila isa-isa, ino-offeran nila ng mga items, kinukopya nila yung kinukopya nila ang social media pages. And then, the customer or clients, instead na magbayad sila sa tamang mga tao or kay Madam Inots mismo, doon na pupunta ang pera sa mga scammer. So, it is still happening right now. Pero at least, ngayon, it is a lot better. Kasi last time, ang dami-daming nai-scam. Pero ngayon, na-manage natin just because of our new policy na mag-video call muna bago magbayad. Meron pa rin tayong mga reports here and there, pero hindi na ganun kagrabe. I think in 1 week, we have like 1 or 2 sa ating mga customers na talagang hindi pa rin sila talaga parang nalusutan pa rin talaga sila ng mga scammer dyan. Alright? So, we have to be really, really vigilant by making sure na yung inyong, yung inyong binabayaran ay yung aming GCash lamang. For example, sa akin dito sa Mayumi at sa lahat ng aking mga benta-benta, nag-a-announce ako lagi sa inyo, problema lang ako kapag kapuno na yung aking GCash, pero nag-video call pa rin ako regardless. Yun lang yung only way na ma-make sure ninyo na ako talaga yung kausap ninyo. Alright? So, sa akin, isang GCash account ko, Princess Jane Yiga lamang. Dalawa po yung number ko. Pero pag napuno kasi yung isa, na sumasabay na rin yung isa. Bali, parang isang account lang sila. Pero pag napuno yan, dinadaanan natin sa bangko. Pero only before we do video call. Para magkaalaman talaga tayo kung ano yung bangko, yung bank number ko. At nasiguradin ninyo na ako talaga yung kausap ninyo sa isang account na yan. Alright? Once again, pag nauna to, no? Kasi syempre, may mga tao talagang halang ang kaluluwa, guys. Hindi lang halang ang sikmura nila, halang pa ang kaluluwa nila. Kasi napili nila namang scam ng ibang tao kaysa maghanap buhay ng maayos. Pero anyway, natutuwa naman ako at ang ating mga clients, they are very understanding. At alam nila na hindi naman talaga natin ginugusto yung ganyan. Alright? Once again, ako naniniwala ako sa karma. Kapag gumawa ka na masama sa kapwa mo, masama din ang babalik sa'yo. Times 2 or times 3. So we have to be very, once again, we have to be vigilant. Ayan. Pinapatulog ko lang si Mayumi para mag-start na ako ng ating live selling ngayong araw.
Mayumi! Mayumi! Mayumi!
Change na change. Magpupo di ay. A few moments later. Ayan guys, bibili lang ako ng TV pero yung mga ga-assist sa akin para akong bibili ng buong ano nila all. Parang bibilihin ko yung all homes. Hindi ako nagsabi ganito pala ka VIP dito sa ano, hindi kayo nagsabi. 21,000 lang daw to guys. Ayan yung TV. Naghanap tayo ng TV para sa bahay.
Kita ni Mami siya.
Wala man, blurry man.
Dari na ito na adjust mo. Ari ma'am, ato tabi rin set.
Sabang
clinic mo lang siya.
Oo.
21,000.
Okay.
Depende mo sa connection to mo.
So hina inyong connection. Bayad po mo wifi pag may time. Ha?
Uy!
Hala, edit out. Edit out. Kay Basi, matanggalan siyang trabaho. Oh yes, oo. Dili gyapon okay. Hina ang connection or pangit ang video na imong gipili?
Pangit ang video
ko pili. Sige daw, pili another video. Kinabahan ako guys kasi pagpasok ko kanina, sinundan nila akong lahat. Kulang na lang may red carpet.
Yahoo!
Bakit walang red carpet dito? Naghanap kasi ako ng TV. Ngayon yung budget ko guys, 19,000 lang. Eto, merong 21. Pero merong pa free na. Ayan! Buy TV, get a stuff free. Eto pala yung free guys. O yan, electric pan. May free sila na electric pan. Sabi ko, wala ba dyan yung may free na, ano, may free na refrigerator? Meron daw, pero magkano?
98 inches, 199,000.
Ah! 199,000, may free na ref. Bili na lang ako ng ref, guys, eh. Sige nga, patingin ng TV nyo dyan. So, eto guys, 55 inches. Masaya na kami dito ni Kulot, tsaka ni Chico, tsaka ni Kuya Kahil. Yun, first TV in my life. Magpalit ko, basta magsayaw daw itong gasunod sa amua. Ay, joke lang. Joke lang, ay. Binuang lang gamay. Tanawa ko na sila, guys. Daghan kayo sila ga-explain. Para ako mag-take ng board exam sa dami nila.
Napo na siya, ginatawag. Mahumantong
tago na yung may mga utang dyan. Tumago na kayo. Nawala sila lahat, guys. Okay, so dito tayo. Ito talagang gusto nilang bilhin ko, hindi ko alam bakit. Anong sikreto dyan?
Andyan na lahat kasi, ma'am.
Ah, mabuti pa yan, andyan lahat sa ex ko, wala. Okay, sige, go. Bitter na naman tayo. Chismasa dyan. Okay, then. Morning, guys. Ay, tutok na ang araw. Naisipan kong hindi muna pumasok ngayon dahil merong play date para kay Kulot at saka kay Calbi. Ay, kay Chico. Meron kasi akong friend na dumating at meron din siyang anak kasing edad ng mga anak ko. So, magpi-play date kami mamayang hapon. So, sabi ko, sige, slow down muna ako ngayong araw. Nakipaglaro ako kay Kulot at saka kay Chico. Most importantly kay Kulot. Kasi si Kulot lately parang nag-crave ng attention ko. Dahil nga, alam niyo naman, pagkatapos kay Kulot, nasundan agad kay Chico. After kay Chico, si Mayumi naman. So, talagang wala ako masyadong naging oras sa kanya. Lumabas lang ako dito saglit kasi tulog si Mayumi. At ako'y maliligo. Liligo muna ang inyong madam. Dahil ngayong araw ay, pwede naman tayong maligo. Kasi kakatapos lang i-treatment yung buhok ko. Pina-treatment ko na guys dahil nga sabi nung ano sa akin, hairstylist ay buhaghag yung buhok dahil sa bleach. So sa mga nagpapa-bleach ng buhok dyan dahil sa kulay, mga balayage and everything, mga blonde, yung bleach talaga ang number one na nakakasira ng hair. So kailangan siya i-treatment. Pero yung treatment na ginawa ko ay non-toxic and safe for breastfeeding mommies. Sobrang ano siya, may medyo kamahalan pero yun talaga yung kailangan natin gawin. Wala tayong ibang choices. And right now, time check natin, mag-aalas 10 pa lang. So, ang gagawin ko ngayon, dadalhin ko si Kulot tsaka si Chico sa aking tindahan sa Mayumi. Ayan, dahil naisip ko baka mamaya wala kaming masakyan at dala ko yung mga bata. Since pupunta yung kapatid ko para hiramin yung kotse, ay sasabay na lang kami. So, doon na lang kami mag-aantay ng oras ng playdate namin, mga alas 3. Doon na lang kami mag-aantay sa May Syudad mismo. Yan. So medyo ang init ng araw ngayon pero ang ganda ng sky. Nung kami naligo sa dagat, lagi na lang umuulan, buong araw umulan. Ngayon naman na nandito kami sa bahay. Sobra namang init. So lalabas muna kami, maliligo na muna ako guys. Mga labs at si Mayumi hindi naman na nagkakaproblema. Medyo ano dito, medyo makal. Ang tagal ni Chico at ni Kulot guys.
Sunukan naman.
Nagpagupit sila, hindi pa nakabalik. Ilang oras na, so sunduin ko na lang. Kasi isasama ko sila para mag-update ng kanilang ID picture. Kasi yung last ID picture nila, hindi ko mahanap yung kopya sa email. So tingnan natin today. Anyway, hindi na naman din yun updated. So magpapa-update lang tayo. And also si Mayumi din, kunan natin ng picture. Para meron na tayong file ng kanilang mga 2x2 passport photos and also ipasend natin sa email. Ako din kailangan ko ng updated na photo. Ang init na sa labas. Grabe ang init dito sa Jensen ngayong araw. Other thing na gagawin ko ay pupunta ako sa bahay dahil ngayon matatapos yung ating interior designing. Kaya titingnan natin ang before and after. Syempre, ipapakita ko sa inyo dito para malaman naman ninyo kung ano ba talaga ang nagbago. Kaya nga before and after, no? Para makita natin yung nagbago. Ayan, titingnan natin. Sobrang excited din naman ako. Nasilip ko na siya kagabi. And nag-overtime yung mga interior designer team, designing team. And sabi matatapos sila today. I'm not sure kung anong oras. Pero since papunta ako ng city, dadaanan natin if karapat-dapat na ba tayong kumuha ng after na shots. Ayun. So let's go. Tagal-tagal naman ni Chico tsaka ni Kulot bumalik. Tingnan natin dito. Yumi! Yumi!
Oh my, when we are going inside and when we are done, you can tell our friends.
Please but, clean up.
But when we are going home, can you clean up all our toys? Then you cannot bring them to your home because it's our toy.
That's very nice. You are very sweet. I like the way you talk.
Mom, which one is our house?
It's here. We are going to check our house. Let's go.
Wow, Mom, it looks nice.
Isuot sa ano ni Chico B ang iyahang ng shoe as
I want to check my bagoji.
Dito na kami, guys. So, pasukin natin yung bahay. Pero parang hindi pa sila tapos. By the looks of it, they are still doing final finishing or mga few touches. Ayun, final touches. So, ako lang muna ang sisilip. Mamaya na lang kayo sumilip hapon or mamayang gabi. Or bukas. So, let's go. Tingnan natin sa loob. It's not yet done. We are going to choose your mat.
Okay. I want Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol mat? Mm. How about a blue mat?
I want a blue Paw Patrol mat.
Okay, but if we don't see a Paw Patrol mat, can we just buy a blue mat?
But I want Paw Patrol.
How about Chico? Which mat do you like?
Watch
one. So this is going to be your playroom. We will put, what else do we need in the playroom? A mat. Some learning toys. Books.
Mommy, I have some new learning toys.
Learning toys and a what?
And a fan.
Alam niyo na mainit, electric fan lang daw. So yun ang kanilang space sa likod. Show me, whose bedroom is that?
Yours.
Is it yours? It's yours and Chico's bedroom.
No, I don't like this one.
Why?
Because it's not.
Don't step on it.
Mom, how about?
Where do we go? Whose bedroom is that? That's mommy's bedroom.
I want to sleep with you.
You want to sleep with me?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we love you.
How about your own room? You have your own room. Up. You have your own room.
It's too late, Chico. See?
They're going to fix your room too. You just wait, okay? Okay? Say welcome to Jollibee. You say, do you have hats?
Yes.
You ask them, do you have hats for kids? Jollibee hats?
Mom, do you have Jollibee hats for kids?
Do they have?
No.
They don't have? Do they have? What did they say?
I don't know what they said. I didn't hear them.
They're not answering?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Wait first. Okay. Okay, you can ask.
Do you have crayons for kids?
You say, excuse me.
Excuse me.
I know. Why nobody is answering from Jollibee?
I don't know, because they are doing so well.
So much work. You're very busy, huh?
Yeah.
Ingat daw sila ganda. Nasa rin mga coloring books for kids? Chico, what do we say?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Be?
My little one. Mom.
Sit down first, sit down. Mayumi.
Mom.
What did you say, Bobby? That place looks what?
Nice.
And it looks like for?
Big people.
Only? It's only for big people. Maybe it's an office.
Office?
Yeah. Is it for office if it's for big people?
No, no, I saw pictures that a lot of things. I saw that there was a boy wearing a black thing and a girl, they were holding together.
A boy wearing a black thing and a girl, they're holding together.
Yes.
They're holding hands together? Maybe they are mommy and daddy, something like that. What do you think?
I don't think so. Also, Lulu spent a dance a long time ago.
You think when they hold hands together, they're mommies and daddies?
Oh, yeah. I see that before. But mommy, how come a long time ago you didn't bring us to see when you were holding our dad and you?
We are holding hands?
Yeah.
Because mommy is at home taking care of you. And your dad is working. Is that okay? Is that okay, Bobby?
Not really okay. If you didn't bring us a long time ago when you were holding daddy's hand.
Can I hold your hands instead?
Please.
Huh? I love you, Bobby. Can I hold your hands instead?
But Mom, I'm not a big guy.
But it's okay. But I love you. You're my baby. Is it okay I hold your hands? Are you going to hold my hands?
No. Hello, do you want to hold my hands?
Yeah, can you hold my hands, Bobby?
Okay, just one.
Thank you, Bobby. Love you. Chico also. Love you, Chico. I love you. Love you, Chico.
More.
More what? Ketchup. Okay. We are almost at Mayumi.
No more. No more.
Eternity later.
It's a different place.
It's a different place for learning what?
For learning. That's not for learning. It's for buying things. Malapit na kami sa Mayumi. Alam niyo guys, kung nakikita ninyo minsan na sobrang sweet si Chico at si Calbi, ganun din sila kakulit pareho at laging nag-aaway. Pero anyway, sa ganyang edad naman talaga, mostly, mas marami yung away kesa sa bati. Pero okay lang, kasi part of growing up naman yan. Kahit kami magkakapatid before, grabe. Nung ganyang edad guys, halos na lang, kulang na lang talaga mag, ano kami, sabunutan, magubusan ng buhok sa away. Pero, like I said, it's just a memory ng pagkabata, childhood life. Ngayon, okay na, goods na. Pinag-aawayan na lang namin ngayon yung Tupperware. Yung Tupperware, or nagbigay sila ng merienda, tapos nilagay lang nila sa, ano, yung sa Joy na sabon. Lagayan ng sabon. Here is
only
sabi ni Bobby, sabi ni Calvi sa akin, ma, magtrabaho ka na. Sabi ko, mamaya na, magkain muna tayo. Magtrabaho ka na kasi gusto kong makita anong klaseng trabaho meron ka. Grabe talaga to si Bobby, guys. Ang lakas talaga nito, makaano. Ay, daming gutom. You are hungry? Okay, let's eat, okay? Nag-take out na lang kami ng Jollibee para makakain sila dito sa tindahan. Ito aking spicy.
Cowboy lang ba?
Cowboy. Sarado muna ang Mayumi, guys. 1 hour lunch break. Siya lang pakan una. Kabalo na siya magkaon. Minis to sell. Ito daw yung bago ng Jollibee, guys. Ube cheese pie. Tikman natin. No.
No, she's good.
This is peach mango pie. I said ube cheese, gang, oh. Gang, dili ube cheese ang gihatag.
Sama na sila,
oy.
Tawagan
na
to,
babe.
Hmm?
Tawagan na to.
No, no. Kasi sabi ko, dalawang ube cheese para matikman ko yung bagong flavor. Pero yung binigay sa atin, peach mango pie din pala.
Scam.
Na-scam tayo. Alright. Sarap ng kain ko, guys. Ang dami kong gutom. Iba pa yung gutom ko as ako lang. Iba pa yung gutom ko as a breastfeeding nanay. Ang sayo-sayo ko, sabi kay Miss Giselle, nag-advance celebration na kami ngayon ng kasama ang Jollibee. Kasi ngayong, ano, ngayong 22 ng March, mag-ano na kami, mag-second mansary na kami sa Mayumi ni Giselle. Sabi ko sa kanya, 2 buwan, tapos na kami sa 2 buwan, guys, ang saya-saya namin. 10 buwan na lang mag-anniversary na ang Mayumi. Ayun. Advance celebration kami. Advance kami ni Giselle. Manifesting ang tawag dyan. So, sabi ko kay Giselle, we keep on pushing. 10 months na lang, kami ay magkakaroon ng party dito. Kasi hindi madali, no? Hindi madali na makaabot ng 1 year. Aba, kala mo naman nag-1 year na. Aligot na. Wow, aligot na si Chico. Chico also will wear Paw Patrol. Bugoy, yung kanak ba? Kiss mama, be. Kapilag, yung kanak na lang ba? Kiss me, be. Kiss mama, dali.
Hug mama, hug.
Hug mama, dali. Tama, hug. Dali, na. Not that one, not that one. Come and hug. Sophia. Hug and kiss. Wow, kiss mom also. Alright, andito na tayo. Mag-take ng picture. Calbi, are we touching people's things? What did mommy say? Do we touch people's things? No, we don't. Chico, I just said we don't touch people's things. Come and sit. Bobby, sit on the other side as well. There. Oh, siya na lang sa una, ha? Kuha muna tayo ng 2x2 photos kasi eto mostly yung hinahanap kapag mga visa-visa. So, si Kuya Calvi muna mauna. Hands on your side. Okay, let me fix your shirt so you look handsome. There you go. Alright, look on the camera. No, don't put your hand like that. Yes. It's only for in the plane. It's for the plane. Airplane. Don't move enough. How is it, Pop? One more. Look in the camera, please.
Smile.
Back straight. No smile, no smile. Wow. Wait, one more. Don't move. Mm-hmm. Okay na, sir. Very good. Yeah, that's nice. Let me see. You look like a model for Jollibee. Pakita na sa iya, sir. Do you like it? Nice. Next, Chico's turn. Taro nga yung t-shirt sa gang. Jean, taro nga yung t-shirt. Pati ang sleeve. Okay, very good. Hands on the side. Look in the camera. Pantay sa iyang kwelyo. Dili pantay gang. Mm. Okay. Napid pantay. Okay na. Alright. Look in the camera. Close the mouth. Mm. No, na like that. Look in the camera. Put your, aha, like that. Up, up, not yet. Look in the camera. Don't move, don't move. Hmm? Close the mouth a bit. Hmm, like this. Hmm. Hmm. Okay. Look in the camera. Put your head down. No, no.
Years later.
Okay, so na po ata. Hmm? Dito na to. Dito na to. Okay, na din natin at one more to send them to go to the plane. So, okay. Look in the camera. Good job, Chico.
Hmm? Eriksha.
Look in the camera. Chico, look in the camera. Mouth closed. Close your mouth. Close your hips. Mm-hmm. Like this.
Mm-hmm. Look in the camera.
Okay,
ako na. Hop, hop, no touching.